Us. Did you ever see the X porno?
Jesus Christ. I'm not talking on that.
I thought you got one too. You got one in the
what? How do you know about the, what
I'm
are
just
you
gonna
do?
Assume you spent that much time at Bruno's house. I'm
what
sure
you I used to live there.
Yeah, you gotta live there.
What are you saying, bro? I got my groupie lust too. Don't get it twisted.
First dude got
my groupie lust too on me. Yeah.
Do you think that the ex sex tape will ever leak?
No.
Nah, they don't got enough money for that.
No.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
Money for that. If that shit is there, shit.
I don't know what you guys are talking about, XX tape, but I'm just saying whatever went on, it just never happened. Sorry. I don't know what you're talking about.
Bruno's is Bruno's. If you went there,
if you know what Bruno
is, we can't talk about this. Yeah.
Smart question, because most people don't even ask, they assume, is it metaphorical? You know what, you're the first one to hit it on the dot. Thank you. That right there is a metaphor for myself. That's me. I am the fucking Baphomet.